the most music. Keep it locked and rip the knob off. C89.
Danger in the middle of a 14 in a row power play on Power Hits Z89. Z89 Syracuse weather, showers today. It's starting to look like thunderstorms, high 47. Cloudy and cool tonight, low 28. It's currently 42 on your most music station, Z89.
Don't look at me. I don't want you to see me. They called me up this morning, told me about the new love you found. I said I'm happy for you. I'm really happy for you.
Central New York's original. Oh, yeah. Z89.
Do now with all this
Z89.
Z89, Central New York's number one for the most music. Thanks for making the switch. That's Eddie Money wrapping up a 14 in a row power play. Up next, another 14 in a row, a 14 in a row nonstop power play on Z89.
The week is over, and looking back, you realize that between working, classes, eating, and sleeping, you forgot to make time to find out what's going on in the world. Well, don't worry. Every Sunday morning in retrospect, you'll be briefed on the major stories of the past week. Plus, you'll hear special reports from the Z89 news staff. Tune into Retrospect every Sunday morning at 11:45. Retrospect, the new show that has an eye on the past with a look at the future.
Z89 cares.
Hi, this is Jay Howard inviting you to a reunion at your local library. Reacquaint yourself with Holmes and Watson, Scarlet and Rhett, and Huck and Tom. Find your old friends and make new ones at the library. It's your mind's best friend. A message from your power station,
Z89.
Power Hits Z89, Central New York's number one for the most music. Jessica Bennett kicking off another 14 in a row with you two on your Power Hits station.
Z89. From the top of Mount Olympus, the most music, WJPZ, Syracuse, Z89.
Most music. It's 2:07 with Jessica Bennett in the middle of a 14 in a row nonstop power play. Thanks on Z89.
We'll be right back.
in a row. Power hit after power hit. Z89.
Power hit Z89. You're in the middle of a 14 in a row power play with Jessica Bennett. Got the perfect finish for your party weekend. That'll be this evening with DJ Finesse and the Sunday Night Love Flight. 4 hours of your favorite romantic power hits. Tonight at 10 p.m. on Power Hits Z89.
Power Hits Z89.
The boys in the middle of a 14 in a row power play on Power Hits Z89. By now you know the SU Orange men and Orange women were not very successful. The SU Orange men lost to St. John's and the women to Seton Hall 65-63 for both of those games last night. You can catch all the Orange women action only here on Power Hits Z89.
The most music. Keep it locked and rip the knob off. Z89.
Z89, thanks for making this your number one for the most music. Doesn't look too great outside. Z89 Syracuse weather, thunder showers today, high 47. Right now it's 40 on Z89.
Central New York's original. Oh, yeah. Z89.
Sheriff wrapping up a 14 in a row power play on Power Hits Z89. Up next, another 14 in a row, a 14 in a row nonstop power play on Z89.
You know, I've been hearing a lot of radio stations paying lip service to this business of playing the most music. I just wanted to take time to remind you, you already know what the station is. As all the other guys jump on the most music bandwagon, just remember one thing. Z89 is driving it.
For some stations, saying they play the most music is like Robin Gibbons saying she didn't marry Mike Tyson for his money. You hear the words, but you know what's really going on. Doesn't it get insulting after a while?
Then there are the guys that'll come right out and tell you they're playing 50 minutes of music this hour. What they won't tell you is you're really getting 10 entire minutes of commercials and other garbage. Who wants to sit through that? Z89 means the most music in non-stop power plays. 7 or 14 in a row, every hour, just the way you want to hear it. So before you let the other guys talk about the most music until it means absolutely nothing, make the switch to Z89. We deliver the most music in Central New York every hour of every day. And we're sure as hell not going to lie to you either.
Z89 cares.
Hi, this is Amy Mack, and I'd like you to think about how precious your hearing really is. Without it, you would miss the familiar sounds of music and laughter. Too much noise, though, causes hearing loss. Portable stereo headphones are a common cause of hearing damage today. So protect your ears against noise-induced hearing loss by listening to your headphones at a lower volume. A message from your power station.
Z89.
Power Hit Z89, Central New York's number one for the most music. Jessica Bennett kicking off 14 in a row with Maxi Priest on your Power Hit station.
Z89.
It's hard to get by just a funny smile, girl.